You have seen his work on scores of classic cartoons. Scooby Doo, The Smurfs, Rugrats, George of the Jungle, Winnie the Pooh, The Flintstones, The Jetsons, and yes, even the Beatles movie Yellow Submarine. This weekend, you can see the artist who created some of these legendary characters. And joining us this morning is Ron Campbell. Good morning.
Good morning, Will.
It's great to have you here. I'm going to embarrass you a little bit more and just give everybody out there just a little more history. 1958, you started animating commercials in Australia, right?
That's correct. How did you know that?
I'm very good. 1965, you directed the Beatles TV show.
I did, yes. That's absolutely true.
Let's see what else. 1968, you get a call about the Beatles' Yellow Submarine. That's when you started doing that?
Yes, yes, but I was in Hollywood and the Beatles were being made in England.
In England.
So, yeah.
And then everybody knows legendary Hanna-Barbera.
Yes.
Bill Hanna calls you and that's when you start working on Scooby Doo and all these other
amazing.
That's
when I came to America.
You're
yes.
a bit of an underachiever.
No. But remember, all films are made by groups of people,
right.
you know, so I wasn't the only one.
Right.
You know, there was lots of other very talented people
and
doing this.
And this weekend, you are part of a great show of classic artwork by rock musicians that you are part of, selling amazing things by Bob Dylan, Paul McCartney. And it's all with our friends at Cardi's Furniture and our other friends at B101 have put all of this together. And you are part of it. And you have brought some of your artwork here today. And we want to go over it because it is absolutely amazing. And this is your handiwork.
This one I call the Unearthly Paradise. And I think it is kind of unearthly. And it is like paradise to me anyway. I hope to somebody who buys it thinks of it as paradise.
When you sit down to do a piece like this, what's going through your mind? I mean, is this something that you can just sketch out on a piece of paper and you're good to go? Or does this take time?
This is an impossible question for me to answer. What's actually going through my mind as I'm listening to music, you know, and I'm drawing, you know, and you draw and you draw and it's hypnotic and you draw and you draw. That's what's going through my mind. I have no other way of explaining it.
And that's what gives you the inspiration for artwork like this?
It might. I don't know.
Right.
That's just what I'm doing.
Right,
Yeah.
We have another book here of some more of your artwork here. Let's go through this.
This one is the Beatles sang Hey Jude at the Twickenham Studios in London, and this is an interpretation, a Yellow Submarine interpretation of that, of the singing that song. Go on YouTube and type in Hey Jude and the film will come up.
And this
Beatles
will come
singing.
Up.
Yeah.
All right, let's go over this one here.
This one's based on Beatles 65, the album cover, and these are the Yellow. These are the Beatles from a Saturday morning cartoon show that I directed the episodes for that were produced in Australia. And there's a whole lot of other paintings here, these small ones. These sell for $295, so you can get original paintings for a moderate price.
When you started working with the Beatles and on this cartoon itself, the Beatles were big, they were the it band, still are. Was there more pressure to make sure you got it right?
No, I always took pressure to get it right, whatever I was doing, you know, so the Beatles were no exception to
right.
that.
And then just, if we can just get a couple of shots of some of the other work that you have over here.
Sure, and this is the Beatles in concert, and it's done in the style of the Saturday morning cartoons, except
awesome.
I went to a little bit more trouble in getting the guitars and stuff right than we did in the
very,
cartoon.
Very, very cool stuff. And we just want to let everybody know, it's going to take place at Cardi's Furniture, South Attleboro. It's free to get in. It's going to happen Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday is going to be from 10 to 9:30, Sunday 11 to 6, and you can buy pieces like this and even more amazing pieces from so many famous rock musicians.
Indeed,
Bob Dylan, Paul McCartney.
There's fabulous stuff.
You name it, and this guy will be there doing some of this artwork. Thank you so much for coming in today.
Thank you, Will.
Great to have you here today. And if you want to look at some of Ron Campbell's artwork, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, for more information.